I moved from Austin, Texas to Ohio State to go to school. And basically, I came of age here at Ohio State. And so a whole lot of who I am and what I become is because of my Ohio State experience. I now live back in Austin, but I am wholeheartedly a Buckeye, 110%.